too.
And I ain't got time to worry about your feelings. Now I'm working hell. Through the fake shit, I stay down, stayed on my grind, and I'm still here.
What's good, everybody? What's good, Two Real Squad? I'm T Will, and you're watching the Two Real Show, where we keep it 100% real every day and all day. And today we back with another reaction, reacting to No Gods by Chris Brown, featuring Drake. Man, you already know Drake and Chris Brown, man, they've been at the top. They've been in the game for a long time, you know what I'm saying? So them being on a song together, you know what I'm saying, with just them, I don't think I ever seen that before, you know what I'm saying? So I know this finna go hard, but look, I ain't finna hold y'all up. Before we get into this reaction, if you're new, click that red subscribe button right now and turn on your post notifications. And welcome to the Two Real Squad. Now, without further delay, let's hop into this reaction.
Hey.
Hey. Yeah.
Ooh.
The way the beat came on, I thought he was gonna rap. You know what I'm saying? And then I'm thinking Chris Brown gonna sing too, because you know they can both sing for real. Yeah. Ooh. Yeah. Ooh. You just took it, so I said, you got it. So I'm guessing, you know, he's saying she got it. You know what I'm saying? She don't need no guidance because she already know what to do and how to do it. That's what I'm feeling like. That's what he mean. Yeah. Ooh. Hold on, I'm tripping, you know what I'm saying? She ain't have no guidance, but she's still doing the things like she needed, you know what I'm saying? She was on the right foot. She already know just in her mind how to do things, you know what I'm saying? Without no guidance, you know, a lot of people that don't have no guidance, you know what I'm saying? They really go downhill, they be bad, hard-headed, you know what I'm saying? Bad stuff in their life happening, you know what I'm saying? But if you just, some people just the type of person, they don't need no guidance. They know what's right and they know what's wrong, you know what I'm saying? I'm that type of person too, you know what I'm saying? Like, without the guidance or whatever, you know, I ain't gonna bump my head if I know it's stupid, you know what I'm saying? I'm be on the right track, for real.
I've been shipping only cause you know you poppin'.
Yeah.
Yeah. You got it, girl, you got it.
Hey.
Little baby, and I'm back.
Yeah. Hey, I like the way it came on. No, baby, back, back. Then the beat came in, boom, you know what I'm saying? You know, you could expect that from Chris Brown, but then again, yeah, you know he was going to do that. But, you know, when you hear, you know this Chris Brown. It just go hard, for real. Let's get it. Ooh. Look. In this generation, ain't a lot of females that some be having guidance and still be messing up, still don't know what to do. You know what I'm saying? Not on the right track. They be wanting other people to do it for them and leech. Oh, if you don't pay my rent, I ain't giving you nothing. You don't pay my rent, get my nails done. You know what I'm saying? Like, nah, they be some, you sound like a bum. Like, dang, can you know what I'm saying? Just can we just have fun? And you do you, you know what I'm saying? You be on your thing, and then dudes be intimidated by females that's successful and don't need no guidance. You know, they got their own car, their own nails, just doing everything that they don't need from a man. The man like, oh, she don't need me, you know what I'm saying? So what am I doing here? Like, nah, come on, man. It's just, yeah, the generation messed up. Ain't nobody on the same page, you know what I'm saying? But shout out to the females that don't need no guidance, that didn't have no guidance, and they still out here on that grind, you know what I'm saying? They know what to do. I'm saying they had no choice. They was on their grind, you know what I'm saying? Got the car, nails done, just looking good, you know what I'm saying? Because that's kind of remind you of what how a man should be, but you know, women, you know what I'm saying? Man too, you gotta everybody when you own, when you grown and just grow up, that's how it is for real.
I don't wanna play no games, yeah. Play no games. Fuck around, give you my last name.
Chris Brown, I think he was just saying that. Fuck around and give you my last name. Chris Brown, you know you ain't gonna do that. I know, maybe your kid, but I don't think no other woman. You know what I'm saying? What is it? Is that good? That, you know, make you give her your last name? Man, I'm around and give my last name. Probably, you know, because you see the best in her and all of that. Now it's worth it. You know what I'm saying? She that female, that, a female that's worth it, not just anybody. That's on her, you know what I'm saying? They can love you, and, you know what I'm saying? Be your whole and everything. But yeah, give me my last name. But right now, nah. We just not, we too young now. Come on now. We got to be focused. We can do that years down the line. 20 years through marriage. No, I'm playing.
That's okay, cause baby, you got it, girl. You got it. Girl, you got it.
I like this vibe, though. Look, it ain't really, I mean, that much Crunk a lot. Like, the beat good and everything. That's what it makes. You know what I'm saying? It's still a soothing R&B type of beat and vibe and everything. But you know it's Drake and Chris Brown, so they still going to make it, you know what I'm saying, kind of live when it's just R&B and just, you know, chill at the same time. Ooh, yeah. You know what I'm saying? Forget your exes. You know what I'm saying? Tell them that a real nigga stepping in. You know what I'm saying? Handle business. You know what I'm saying? Because you already got it taken care of. People that's on they, you know what I'm saying, attract just shitty people. That's how it is. Horrible people. But, you know, tell them a real nigga stepping in. You ain't never met somebody like me, but I'm about to come in, you know what I'm saying, and show you, you know what I'm saying, that we can match the energy and be something great for real.
Tell them that it's over. Ain't no debate. All you need is me playing on your playlist.
Yeah. I know all the females gonna like this. The one that's on this, you know, it's gonna be other females that there's not, they have nothing to offer. It ain't on this. They gonna be like, oh yeah, I got it. I'm doing no. We talk to the females, you know what I'm saying? They gonna be like, oh yeah, I got. They gonna just be playing in the car on the way to work, too, you know what I'm saying, with the suit on and everything, just looking good to their meeting. They just gonna be, you got it. New nails and everything, rent paid.
You got it, girl. You got it.
Hey, hold on, bro. I thought it was over. You know what I'm saying? Then the beat came back on and Drake come back. I think that's Drake. That's, hold on, let's see.
You a little hot girl. You a
little, yeah, that's Drake.
Sweet like Caroline, sweet like peach tree.
Ooh.
I could tell you crazy, but she kinda intrigued me. I see that shit in 3D, mommy.
Mommy.
I know I get a ride cause I like my own freedom. How you dreaming?
Bro, look, I can tell the females are already like this. You got two dudes, you know what I'm saying? They get a whole bunch of females and all of that. It's Drake and Chris Brown, but they talk about the female. They ain't talking about these thoughts and all of that. They talk about the female that's on a thing, successful. She got it, don't need no guidance. You know what I'm saying? Like, she out here, you know what I'm saying, paying on independent, basically, an independent woman. You know what I'm saying? It's beautiful and everything. Not just the ones that just got beauty and, you know what I'm saying, vagina and you got nothing to offer. Nah, we ain't talking about them, but we talking about the independent ladies. You know what I'm saying? They talk about them. It, you know, just, you know what I'm saying? It's both of them talking about that. You know what I'm saying? So the ladies gonna love it for real.
Good to have me on your side. I ain't saying that you need me.
Ooh, real talk. Independent.
This guy talk, but I ain't trying to get preachy.
Ooh.
No.
But preach to him. You just gotta sit back and just bob your head, just think. Alright, y'all, that was No Guidance by Chris Brown featuring Drake. Yo, that was hard, you know what I'm saying? I ain't expect it to be like that good, because, you know, Drake and Chris Brown don't really, I don't think they have been on a song with them, just them two. I don't know. Y'all let me know down in the conversation if y'all know. But, you know what I'm saying, just the vibe and everything, the way the beat came on, I thought Chris Brown was finna, Drake was finna get to rapping, but nah, they didn't. They came on saying, you got it, no guidance. You know what I'm saying, reaching out to them independent females that's really on that stuff, you know what I'm saying, looking good, you know what I'm saying, handling their business, we ain't talking about these thoughts. Like they normally do, and you know, the songs and all of that. We're talking about an independent woman, you know what I'm saying? I don't know if that's the vibe they both feeling, because it's 2019, man. It's really, you know what I'm saying, people trying to get on the right thing. Like, get tired of these thoughts and all of that. They ain't gonna do nothing for you. I'm saying, don't matter how much money you got, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, I was digging the song, you know what I'm saying? It's just like chill, the vibe chill and everything. But you know, the way the beat, like a trap beat or something like that, it's still a vibe, you know what I'm saying? It's still live. Saying, but it just got you vibing and all of that, you know what I'm saying? But like Drake and Chris Brown on that, so I mean, it went hard. I'm digging that. I mean, it's really explained for itself, ladies, independent ladies. I know y'all gonna like this, man. You know what I'm saying? And I guess Chris Brown and Drake had enough of them thoughts, I guess, you know what I'm saying? But look, nah, the song was fire. I'm really digging it. I see why it's trending, you know what I'm saying? Hopefully, bro, if they come out with a music video, it's really, you know what I'm saying, it's really gonna pop, you know what I'm saying, shoot out the roof. A lot of people gonna be on it. You already know it's gonna be trendy quick. But like I said, it was fire. Let me know what you think about it down in the comment section. And if you enjoyed this video, be sure to give it a thumbs up. And if you're new, click that red subscribe button right now. I would genuinely appreciate it if you share this video with your friends and family and tell them to subscribe. Also, turn on your post notifications so you don't miss out on any videos I drop. With all that being said, it's T-Will. I hope y'all enjoyed this video. I'll see y'all in the next video. Peace.